I'm Karin Hansen. I'm from Brazil, from Germany, from everywhere. I'm 69 years old. I'm a grandma.
Oh, this woman comes from Germany with a bicycle. Well, very, very nice. Really, I ride only 10 kilometers. And then I showed in Germany, because every house in Denmark, if you have a house, I was talking in some place before, 15% from my feeling, what was very, very good experience was go to Africa, and 50% was to be here. It's the same experience you will live. And you know, I had the experience, if you eat something on the table, remind, if you go away a little bit, you have to cover, because they have like black birds, big ones, and they take so fast your food. For example, I was in the dining hall one day. I don't know what this picture. Take warm clothes with you, because May and June is very cold there. I make a little presentation about the money in Malawi. What you pay for things. For example, my first avocado I paid. I was alone there. I was there with, but the time I was there, he was surprised.
The people in Malawi call Azungu the people of
white people.
So Azungu price is the price for white.
Yes.
When you reach where they look at you, you are white, you are rich. Always the price.
Yes, this was a big issue.
How much you pay?
The bread is
800. €1
for
one avocado. Shilangoma. And if I don't have made this break, these 6 months will be with all people who help them. And it was a little bit difficult for me, because in my mind I had team rebuild the school, you make schools, you build a lot of things, and I don't feel, what I can do, you know? And then I was maybe 1 month walking with Shaky. I mean, ride the bicycle. My project, the main project, was to work with the preschool teachers. And this time Shilangoma has 15 preschools, now have 17, because Gabriel and Aida built 2 schools. We'll start to work. And then first time we write to the preschools, and Shaky is the supervisor, introduce me to the teachers. This is the new EI, this is Karen. This is Katondo. You know Katondo?
Katondo, yes, we made first at Katondo, quite tiny one, but really
yes.
Nice.
And you know, in Katondo, I had the idea to make cement benches, because it's more durable. Because this, of course, these benches, you know, not last all the time, but it's a start. Ida turned off the benches from the school bus. We have to take out, then we can use. This is Tigurizane. They had these tables and kids was sitting on the floor, and we can't change the tables, because if you want to change something what they have, you have to go to have a meeting with the chief. You cannot do what you want. And then we still, to avoid this problem, because we don't find time, the chief don't find time to sit with us, we make tables and they use the tables as benches. What's the solution?
But what happened with the bus when you took the benches
out? This is the bus from Shilangoma. And to take in 10 tables, 10 benches, we have to take out the bench from the bus. And he was teaching the daughter from Sheiki. And the first step is learn how to, to drive. It's very interesting.